judge my house, and shall also keep my courts. And I will give thee places to walk among those that stand. When we turn to God and let him clothe us, and then we walk in his ways, keep his charge, keep his commandments, then we shall also keep his course. And he then will give us places to walk among those that stand by. You ever wonder why that when God changes the raiment in our hearts, you ever wonder why when that change comes upon you that you're able to stand among people that you wasn't able to stand among before? You're able to conversate with them about the Lord. You're able to be just as exalted as they are about the Lord. You ever wonder why you're able to talk with people who have masters and doctrines about the Word of God? Because God has given us the power to stand and to talk with those among us, those who have degrees. You ever wonder why you are chosen before those who have degrees and those who are esteemed before you and those who are politicians and those who are high in the world? When God changes us, we can stand among them and be just as bold and have everything that they have because God has changed our thoughts. He has changed our wisdom. He has given us wisdom that no man can give you. Verse 8 says, "Hear now, O Joshua, the high priest, thou and thy fellows that stand before thee, for they are men wondered at. For behold, I will bring forth my servant, the branch." When we turn and let God clothe us, people will start looking at us in a strange way.
Wow.
What happened to him? Why is he able to go through all these trials and persecution? We tried our best to discourage him. We talked about her and we lied on her, but she is still running for the Lord. Why can't we break her? Why can't she be broke down? I let her know it. For real, that I don't like her.
Well,
I've been mean to him. I let him know that I don't like him. But because God has changed our clothing, changed our way of thinking, we are able to stand through trials and tribulations. And men and women begin to wonder at us. What is it about her that has changed? She has become so humble. He has grown in the Word of God. And it's not nothing that we have done, but it's all because of the glory of Jesus. That we're able to stand among people who continue to shoot us down. And I thank God for allowing me to say glory to Jesus. That I can stand through trials and tribulations. Because God has changed my way of thinking. He has put on me a new raiment.
Yes, sir.
He has put on me some new clothes. And at this time, we haven't received our white robe, but we have received some new clothes. But later on, we'll receive our white robe. There will be no spots nor wrinkles. And everything will be all right. But I thank God for the change of raiment right now, that I can go through all types of tribulations, and that the church is able to stand through all types of turmoil. For Jesus said, "Upon this rock I build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail." No man or no devil can deny the church to our Father. No man or no God can tell God that we are nothing in his sight. Because God has plucked us out of the fire. fire. And he has cleaned us up and made the church whole. And I thank God for Jesus Christ. God has plucked us out of the fire. And we have shined and came out as pure gold. All because our foundation is Jesus Christ. And I know one day that the Lord is coming back. But right now he sits on the right hand of the Father, interceding for his church. That one day we'll be as a bride ready for his groom. And we'll have on our white robe and be prepared for the return of Christ. So hold on, church, and let God change you and change and put new raiment on. For God is a good God. That he is risen again. Who is on the right hand of God, also making intercession for you and I. No one can charge God's elect, because they didn't die on the cross for us. No one can tell God that I'm not worthy to preach his gospel, because they didn't die on the cross for me. No one can judge you because of your past life, because they didn't die on the cross for you. Oh, man.